A true warrior does not hide, Poseidon! Leave the sea and face me!
You have disrespected the gods for the last time, Kratos!
Zeus should have kept you where you belong. No matter how many gods fall, there will always be another to stand against you.
They will fall as well.
The death of Olympus means the death of us all.
Then prepare for your death, Poseidon.
Ah! so glad you can carve out some time for us. You know, we need it. I sense some bad blood between us, Kratos. Oh, old memories. They're overwhelming, really. Let's see. How many sins have you committed against me? Oh, that's right. You murdered my niece, Athena. And what else? What else? And you killed my brother, Poseidon. And I have not forgotten that it was you who butchered my beautiful queen. I will see you suffer as I have suffered. Your soul is mine.
Yeah!
Stronger.
have not forgotten the debt I owe you. Save me now, as you once saved me from Atlas. And I promise to repay you in full.
If you wish to repay me, tell me where I can find the Flame of Olympus.
Flame? You will never defeat Zeus, Spartan. You will forfeit your life in trying.
Of all the lives you should worry about, Helios, mine is not one of them.
Feel the power of the sun! Destroy Zeus. You must step into the flame to receive its power.
You lie, Helios! Hephaestus told me the flame kills all who touch it.
And you believe him? That freak has fallen from the graces of Olympus.
That is exactly why I believe him.
My death will not lead you to Zeus.
That is where you are wrong.
Kratos, the ghost of Sparta, the fallen god, the cursed mortal.
To catch a fly from the ass of Zeus is not worth my time, Hermes.
A coward's words, Kratos. You don't try to catch me because you know you can't. Kratos, where are you off to today? Kill any family members lately? Oh, that's right. You're off to kill your father, Zeus. Won't happen, can't happen. Kratos is on a fool's errand. Again. Never, never learn. Never, never change. Kratos, the fool who killed his own blood. Kratos, the fool among mortals and gods. Forever, ever cursed, forever, ever doomed, consumed by vengeance to his last breath. The Spartan lights the way to dusty death. You may have brute force, but you lack speed. You've been lucky in battle, Spartan, but your luck ends today!
Slow.
Close, Spartan, but you'll have to try harder. Bested by a mortal.
Yeah.
thought Spartans fought with honor, and yet you seek to kill me when I have no way to defend myself? Not fair. But you have your own sense of honor, right, Kratos? And what has that honor brought you? Nothing but nightmares of your failure. Today you may defeat me, but in the end, Kratos, in the end, you'll betray only yourself. Leave me alone! Go away!
Bravo! Bravo! Our hero has arrived. Applause for another bastard child of Zeus. Just in time for the final act.
Hera.
You look terrible, dear. Still wanting to kill my husband, I suppose?
You know I seek revenge on Zeus.
Can't say that I blame you. Since you killed my son Ares, fear of you consumes him.
His fears will not matter. He is dead.
I'll drink to that.
Hera, I seek the child Pandora.
Pandora? That wretched little thing my son Hephaestus created? Well, we can't have you do that, my dear. Destroy him.
Hello, brother.
This is not between us, Hercules.
Isn't it? You were always Zeus's favorite.
The air on Olympus affects your thinking. Zeus has no favorites.
Think about it, brother. While I was stuck cleaning the Augean stables, he chose you to destroy Ares. Well, not convinced. How about this? While you were being crowned the god of war, I was sent to find an apple. They called them labors. Ha! Perhaps he did allow me to kill the Nemean lion, but he made your name known amongst the people. A fierce warrior, a killer made hero, a man made a god. But this time, brother, this time I will destroy you. Call it my 13th and final labor. Soon I will become the god of war and claim the throne for myself.
You aspire to be an Olympian, yet their reign is ending.
We'll see about that.
Bastard!
Thank you. Be gone. Kratos. It's been far too long. Even though you are no longer the god of war, you can still share my bed.
I have no time for games, Aphrodite.
Do you know how long it's been since a real man has come into my chambers? Those bridges outside are nearly destroyed. Zeus refuses to have that stupid mortal Daedalus stop working on his precious labyrinth to fix them. Ah, is that what has you all worked up? You are trying to figure out that bridge contraption out there. You men and your toys. The only one who could fix those bridges is my husband, and we both know he's worthless. Now, I ask you again, Kratos, will you stay?
There you are!
Be still, Spartan!
Somewhere. Kratos?
You sent me to my death?
No. Calm yourself, Kratos. I knew you were up to the challenge. I truly needed the Omphalos stone. You'll see.
Make it quick, old man.
A weapon such as this can't be rushed. This will be worth the wait. A fine weapon like no other. As I promised.
Please, spare her. Pandora, forgive me.
Kill you. I told him the day you were born to kill you. But he would not have it. My stupid husband took pity. And now look what you have wrought. Look at this. Look at it. They're dying because of you. Everything is dying because of you. The sun is gone. The ocean swallowed the land. Disease infects what remains. I am doing all I can to keep them alive. But you, your ruthless murdering of the gods has caused all of this. You think this garden is not protected? Your brute strength may have bested Hercules. But your simple mind will never find a way out. I look forward to watching you die here, as an old man. You simple mortal. How dare you challenge us? You think you can just walk away? We aren't finished. What have you done? What have you done to me? You coward. You destroy all you touch! Good luck with that little whore you call Pandora.
There it is! I can see it, Kratos! In the darkness, the fires of hope will set us free.
Pandora, no!
You know why I'm here. You brought me here to do this.
I will find another way.
No, Kratos. There is no other way. Let me go!
No, child!
I am not a child! You're hurting me! Kratos, help!
Put her down, Zeus!
Your obsession with this thing has become somewhat of a nuisance, my son.
Release the girl, Zeus!
Don't confuse this object, this construction of Hephaestus, with your own flesh and blood. But perhaps you already have, Spartan. Your quest for Pandora, your pathetic attempt for atonement from the family you slaughtered, has caused nothing but havoc on Olympus. Look around at what you have done.
I see only what I have come to destroy.
Taking pity on you has been my greatest mistake, Kratos. Just as taking pity on this thing will prove to be your greatest mistake.
This has nothing to do with her!
It has everything to do with her!
Put her down!
As you wish.
Come on.
After all you have sought, after all you have sacrificed, it ends in another stunning failure. Much to do after I kill you.
Face me, Fark! It is time to end this.
Yes, my son. It is time. You should have chosen the other one.
Enough! Father and son will die together. Ugh.
Oh! close, Calliope.
Mother, I'm scared. Are they coming to get us?
Your father will protect us.
Burn this village! Burn it to the ground!
Daddy? Kratos! Mother! No!
What left in Sparta?
Ares!
Kratos! Come. I can show you the way.
There is a price to pay for everything.
Hurry! I can help Kratos!
See the light. It is changing you. It is time to lay your fears to rest. The light reveals the truth. The power of forgiveness comes from within. To be forgiven, you must find the power to forgive yourself. Kratos, fear drove Zeus to kill his father, Kronos. The same fear that brought the Great War. A fear that drove Zeus to kill you, his own son. Zeus uses fear to keep you in the dark. Confront your demons and lay them to rest.
Don't do it, Spartan! in the end, Kratos.
Come, I can show you the way. Gods rose, mine was replaced by hope.
Power to kill a god.
Hope is what makes us strong. It is why we are here. It is what we fight with when all else is lost.
Yeah. done well, Kratos. Freed from the bondage of Olympus and cleansed in chaos, mankind is now ready to hear my message.
Look around you, Athena. The world stands in ruin. What good is your message?
Go if you must. But first, I insist you give me the power from inside the box.
The box was empty.
That can't be true. I can see it in your eyes. You used my power to kill Zeus. You still have it as we speak. Don't you understand? When Zeus gathered all the evils and placed them in the box, I dreaded what would happen if it was opened again. And so, I summoned the most powerful weapon in the world, and I placed it in the box.
I told you, it was empty. Pandora was sacrificed in vain. She died because of my need for vengeance.
You must be mistaken. You used my power to kill Zeus. I saw you do it. Unless... Of course. When you open the box, you release the evils to the gods. Infected them. Changed them. Zeus himself fell prey to the dark evils. This is why he became so enraged and obsessed with your death. He was consumed by the evil, fear. I thought the power I placed in the box was never released. All these years, I assumed you drew from the evils inside to destroy Ares. But I was wrong. You took from the box is mine. From it, you gained the strength that Zeus could never destroy. A strength great enough to overcome fear. Locked deep inside of you, Kratos, is hope. It has remained buried, trapped by your guilt and the failures of your past. When you killed Zeus, you must have allowed something to awaken it. What was it, Kratos?
Hope is what makes us strong. It is why we are here. It is what we fight with when all else is lost.
What was it, Kratos?
All I remember is what I have lost.
That is why you should give me the power. I understand its true meaning and where it belongs. I trust you to do the right thing, Kratos.
You shouldn't.
You owe me this, Kratos.
I owe you nothing.
I made you a god. I sheltered you from the wrath of Olympus. I delivered your revenge on Zeus.
It is over, Athena.
You would dare strike me down? Again?
My vengeance ends now.
You can't! Disappoint me, Spartan.